such events, which normally takes place in the B2B sessions, is limited, if not incomplete. In most investment conferences, foreign investors come to the event unprepared, with little information in mind about the opportunities and projects that they are interested in. The basic information for these opportunities, which is important for every investor, such as professional visibility or even semi-visibility studies, are not available. And if so, they are incomplete or not professionally prepared. And by the time these potential investors make it for the B2B session, they often meet, negotiate on site with potential partners for the first time and on their own, without being supported and guided by any facilitator from the organizer's side. However, such needed facilitation requires certain resources and capacity, which is limited or not available on the organization with the organizers of investment conferences. To address such important limitation and to ensure the success of the investment conferences that FICA at least organized, we are currently striving to establish strategic partnership with the South House Gate, where it will be possible for us to utilize their system and business model to prepare prior matching of enterprises before any investment conference and to support the negotiations during the B2B sessions by experienced SS Gate staff. We are certain that the new strategic partnership between SS Gate and FICA, which will be manifested later in the signing of the MOU, will allow us to draw on and complement each one's strengths and services in the investment events to be jointly organized in the IDB group member countries and also in non-member countries as well. Invited foreign investors and the local business owners, consequently, will come to our joint conferences more prepared as pre-match potential partners and will then get going into the negotiations on site, facilitated by SS Gate and FICA, and to avail them with needed support in terms of technical consulting, legal, financial, during the implementation stage. We are hopeful, therefore, that the new strategic partnership between SS Gate and FICA will enhance the business matching process and lead to an increase in the number of business deals to be concluded in our investment events. The IDB Group has a vested interest in ensuring the success of our investment promotion activities in our member countries, and also in identifying for our investors promising opportunities and new markets in non-member countries as well. This will undoubtedly allow us to fulfill our mandate and enhance the IDB Group's engagement with the national economy of our member countries by expanding their businesses and consequently creating numerous job opportunities, which is one of our most important development mandates. The IDB is unique in being an international financial institution and one of the largest South-South international institutions, which has financed, since its beginning 40 years ago, about $100 million worth of projects in our member countries. And also, the IDB has 40 years of exclusive focus on social and economic development. This means that we have 40 years of building relationships with communities and government, 40 years of attempting to build a better future for our constituents and stakeholders, and 40 years of building trust and respect with our partners. And it is great to see today, here in Doha, that we are able to launch a new South-South partnership. Thank you for your attention, and wassalamu alaikum.
Social consideration for the project, so that the project must have an impact on someone's life. And that's probably one of the finest attributes of SSGate. One of the things that we know, which we've all seen around the world, is the difficulty that many communities have with water and the necessity for purification. So at this point, I'd like Lucas Landeri, who's with Helios, to come up, talk about how SSGate and his technology could affect the communities.